All right, we are back. All right, Ultras League. Alright, so we are shooting for sub 130 on this. Which is a tall order. All right. Let's get this party started in 3, 2, 1. Get Edgar in the front row. And here we go. Aegis shield good. Particular. If anything, I was only looking for dried meat and warp stones. There, we got ourselves a freebie check to go do. Two freebie checks, so start with this one. Lance. So we got a dead check right out of the gate. Money, that was good. Dried meat. Thank you. go right into our half price shopping right out of the gate. Amazing to find ninja stars, half price. You know what? We will buy a couple of Magus hats. So I need to figure out what the heck I'm gonna do with Edgar. Nice to make him into a Dragoon, especially now that I got that Pro Lance, but who knows what's gonna happen. Earring's good. Tail Robe, okay. Elixir, that's fine, I can live with that. Nice. Second hero ring, very good. Rage ring would also be good. We got enough for Mount Sozo. Had a check. Hyperist. Awesome. All right. He bought Super Balls for a reason. This is it. Just enough. Freebie check to go do. You're gonna be a jerk. Thank you. gonna go check it out. Level. For it. Hidden. Ow. We'll be right back. Alright, we beat him. That's good. That's really good. Ouch. That was the perfect time to proc. Some early fights that are supposed to be really scary. I'm taking them down, which is great. Dead check. Whoops. Nice. Okay, so that leaves me with Yeti check and World of Ruin South Fig Cave. And Kefkat Narsh. So we need to get that hero ring. Probably Cyan. Nice. Character check. Yeti. Do Yeti check. And we'll smack the Durgan on the way. That's good. Alright, let's cross our fingers for Pearl. And we get dirt. Well, we should be fine for this fight. There we go. Gives us a Magus Rod. And an Atma weapon. Fight went well. Dead check. gonna take the risk. We're gonna go with this. Jerk. So we're 4-6. So what we're gonna do, quick spat of half price shopping, safety save. Just in, did say to save, just in case this check ends up being fruitless. Okay. Right out of the gate, it is not. Ooh. Oops. I should have just skipped him. Magic. We got calmness, protection, and mute. We got X zone. So we got everything covered. We don't need to heal up because we're gonna do Barren Falls. And I'm an idiot. one more character. One character, three Espers. We also now got some money, so let's do this. So we need one character. So I'm thinking what we should do is probably animal train. That's a shame. Peak Phantom. Character, great. If not, move along. I Jaxie made the right call. Big problem is I don't know what to do with Saban. It's just a Moogle mule. I think Setzer's good for his healing, so it's primarily going to be really. And run to the other side. No? I guess we heal up. And so we got Siren. So Setzer's gonna have a tough time with his end of the stick. just hope the Yeti will prove his worth over there. So the Kefka fight's going to be partially ugly. Should be okay for tier 1. I should make use of Phantom. Yeah, this party's good to go. Alright, good. Got Phantom. Yeah, I don't think I need to worry about my Espers for the rest of the party, so... good there. His damage has been so low. Oh, that's just cute. Really? Here we go. Did not hear the sound effect go off. Find out. Good. meme. That's why I went into morph mode. Alright, here's the fight I'm excuse me, here's the fight I'm worried about. What do we got? And we're fine. Yeah, we're fine. Alright, no longer fine. That was stupid. I should have just healed. Played it safe. Lost about a couple minutes there. Thank you. let this be the last that I need. Alright, good. So right now we're on par for 120, possible sub 125. It all depends how this last end goes with Cyan. And he should be fine. Playing it safe with the elemental protection with him. Alright. We're good. Inputs. Wait. Just do this fast. Sub 125 is possible. For sure, this is going to be an ugly Kefka fight. I did pick up some extra mega, or I did pick up some elixirs. I think we got a mega elixir lurking somewhere, unless I'm remembering garbage from last seed. Cyan, Edgar, Sensor, you. No! Oh, I'm an idiot. Good thing it was only one character I did it to. Business. I never taught Saban to cure spell. I'd rather not kill my party. Oh no. Let's get you dead. Thank you. Ooh, no. Okay. Well, Setzer will survive Merton if that happens. Ouch. So, a little bit of a rocky tier 2. We should be fine. Screen. we're in trouble. We're in big trouble. I really don't want to have to do this fight all over again. Yeah, but Setzer never got hit. That's the problem. Safe, double up on the cure threes. I mean, like, for Edgar, yeah, I get it. He got hit by physical, but Setzer never got hit by it. Which is really weird. We're gonna just have to do this the hard way. Okay. Oh no, Yeti. Yeti's gotta die. He's gonna get me killed. I don't know if Cyan has the juice to survive. So much for that sub 125. Jerk. Ah! Dude, knock it off. Alright, I can live with that. Do I have a life spell? No. But I do have quick. Come on, Kefka. Gotta be close. It was not by design. Do I have... Yeah, I got a Prolance. Whew! Okay. Ugh! every, so far, all three of them, something has killed my time. Ugh. I'm glad it's over. Ooh, I beat Magre by 1 second. I even punched in my time wrong. Oops. I added 1 second when I put in 1:35:28. I accidentally put in 1:35:29. Oh, man. That was brutal. Brutal Kefka fight. I'm looking at all these names I would have beat if I got my sub 125. But tier 3, tier 4 killed me. Horribly. Thank you, Fick. And thanks for the GGs, everyone. Yeah, but I had limited... I knew I had quick. The thing that killed me was that double calmness. That ruined my day. That ruined my day horribly. Alright, guys. Well, GG's. Thanks for tuning in. I'll be around. Oh, and also... in... 13, 14 days... SGDQ. June 29th. 3:20 in the morning Eastern. Myself, Doc TT, Seto Kiaba, and Drew Lith. Myself, if I can include that, we will be doing a Final Fantasy VI Worlds Collide race at SGDQ. We will also have Andrew Ratchow on the couch and Ravlin. I did have Golem. I had Golem. I used it. And it got past Setzer for some reason. Because Setzer never got hit for physical damage. And then Edgar made sense because he got whacked. So I don't know what happened there. I would have to go back and watch and see what happened. Time shouldn't have expired, because my tier 3, for all intents and purposes, went pretty well. Except for the double calmness. Well, anyways, again, I'll see you guys later.